We're sorry that we're unable to bring you tonight's Panorama. So now on BBC One Wales Comedy. Would I lie to you? Well, probably I would, actually, because that hasn't happened, has it? If you'll just bear with me one moment, please. Thank you very much. And we'll see what we can do.
Comedian whose first job was selling ice creams. I bet he made hundreds and thousands. It's James Acaster!